SEC baseball is on the air, the campus of the University of Missouri, where today it's game two of the best of three weekend series between the third-ranked Arkansas Razorbacks and the Missouri Tigers. Payoff again. Montgomery laces it over Moore into right center. Lovich will score on a two-out RBI single by Torin Montgomery, and Missouri is on the board.
Until he has to stop, because that ball could be bobbled on the relay. You don't know. And that one is crushed to deep left field, caught at the fence. What a grab by Ross Lovich at the fence, dealing with the wind in Taylor Stadium. And my goodness, what a grab to keep the Razorbacks off the base paths.
Worked in, seventh game of the day, of the year. Cologne floats that one into right field. Rounding third is Montgomery. He will score, and it's 4-3 Arkansas.
The hitter does have some pop in that bat, and again, gets by the catcher, and the run scores.
Unbelievable.
Three consecutive balls in the dirt.
Two
RBI singles, and now Coletta puts that one over Battle's head. Going to third is Cologne, and the go-ahead run is now 90 feet away in the seventh. The 1-2 to Moore. Moore lines this one to left. Lovich has it. And Missouri has its first SEC win of the season.